Hi, I'm Libby Rothschild, creator of Dietitian Boss. Welcome to my channel. My program empowers dietitians and nutritionists, just like you, to create private practices from scratch using proven processes and social media strategies that work. I'd like to help you get set up and become successful in your own private practice by following my step-by-step Dietitian Boss method. Today, I want to talk to you about my client, Priscilla. When Priscilla came to the Dietitian Boss program, she had always worked in a clinical setting. In other words, working for someone else. At the beginning of COVID, she worked in dialysis full time. Most of the doctors were awesome, but they were stressed. There was a patient that she wanted to increase from multivitamin with zinc to 2 multivitamins with zinc. Priscilla's boss, the doctor, was not happy that Priscilla had made the decision without consulting her first. For Priscilla, this was demeaning, that she wasn't allowed or trusted to use her expertise and her experience to make a simple decision to increase the multivitamin from 1 to 2. Priscilla thought, this is a multivitamin. It's not a medication. That's a decision that I should be able to make. Well, after joining my program in May 2020, and following the Dietitian Boss method, Priscilla made 2 big moves. One for her career and her life. She stopped being shy about what she knew. And more importantly, she stopped allowing someone else to belittle her experience. She gained the confidence to stand up and state to herself and to the world that she had important wisdom and knowledge to share. With the help of my team, Priscilla started a private practice and brought in $1,000 a month, and then $2,000 a month, and then, wait for it, $10,000 in just 7 days. Quite a success story, right? In 2019, Priscilla started posting on Instagram about her own journey living a keto lifestyle. At that time, she had no idea that it would turn into a private practice, but her audience began DMing her for more information on social, and in the back of her mind, Priscilla realized that this could be more than an important pastime. It could be the opening of a new career. She knew she wanted to help people with keto, but she just didn't know how to get started. Priscilla found the Dietitian Boss program in May of 2020. She started working with my team. It was then that she identified what she really wanted in her career was to see clients as a keto dietitian. And that clarity was empowering. There was only one drawback, or so she thought. She told me she was fearful of posting on Instagram as an expert in the keto space because she didn't want to upset other keto dietitians. As women, all too frequently, we start with that premise that if we stand up for ourselves or show our expertise, our passion, that we'll upset somebody else. Or maybe we believe that there isn't enough to go around, that we should just be happy with our little slice of tiny baby small pie. Of course, all of that is nonsense, and there's tons of people out there who need Priscilla's expertise, who she can help. My program helped Priscilla realize that her work could make a tremendous difference in the lives of her ideal client, and that realization started to build her confidence. Her new confidence had a really transformative effect on her posts on social media. She learned that her objective wasn't to show up on social media to help other dietitians. She was there to solve her audience's biggest problem herself. Now, it's important to note that Priscilla's road to success was not an easy one. After all, whether we make fully important changes in our careers and our lives, there's a period of time where it can feel unpleasant or scary to us or even others. When Priscilla began showing up as an expert on keto nutrition, she says that she felt like a complete imposter. She lost followers initially and even received some negative and threatening messages on social. Now, that's not pleasant to go through, but it can happen when we make self-affirming changes in our lives. So much of the time when we empower ourselves, it has that effect on others, but it won't last forever. One thing that helped Priscilla get through that period of discomfort was the Dietitian Boss group program, our community. Part of what makes the Dietitian Boss method so valuable is that we provide a community that supports its members. So when negative stuff showed up, Priscilla brought her concerns to the group, and the group gave her the confidence to stand strong, become a leader, and to continue to show up. She was able to frame the negative and use social media to show her expertise and grow her private practice. Having a group of like-minded dietitians who are also doing important work to move their practice forward really gives our clients the confidence and vision to do really big things that they didn't know they were even capable of doing. One thing our clients know is that they want work that's fulfilling. They want to help others, and they deserve the financial rewards that come. When Priscilla designated keto as her specialty, the results were so much better. Her message was clear for her audience, and her clients were seeing faster results. It was a win-win. Here's an example of one of her posts. It's okay if you eat your cupcake and be in ketosis the next day. That intrigues her clients. They wonder, how can I still have a cupcake and be in ketosis the next day while losing weight? So potential clients reach out and they read more, and that post builds conversations that lead to sales. As Priscilla got the hang of the Dietitian Boss messaging process, she made a commitment to her posts, and now she blocks out 2 mornings during the week to review any messages or posts where her ideal client has commented or asked questions, and she uses those messages for inspiration for new posts. She also keeps them simple. Priscilla has a phrase for that, K-I-S-S, keep it simple, stupid, or silly, but whatever works. Priscilla says that she believes that her clients have a short attention span. Therefore, her content needs to meet their needs. During her first months in the Dietitian Boss program, Priscilla averaged around $2,000, which was 10 times more than the previous year when she was making $150. She set the goal to make $2,000 for another month and then increased her income goals to $5,000. Well, during her second month in the program, Priscilla made $3,000 in just 7 days, and that was during the COVID rise in her particular location. A major benefit of being a virtual dietitian is that you can help people no matter what's happening out in the world, and her ideal client really needed her. Beginning in her third month of my program, Priscilla increased her price by 30% and hit her first $10,000 month, which, well, exceeded her goal. From there, her income just grew and grew and grew. $10,000 months became common and gave her tremendous confidence. She knew that this wasn't just a coincidence. And here's what's really cool. In November, Priscilla made $10,000 in 1 week and was contacted by a publishing company to contribute to a textbook as a keto expert. She now has a 6-month offer in her Keto Girl Group program. Her program costs $3,000 paid in full, and she's in the process of negotiating several brand sponsorships. She's also contributed to several magazines as a keto expert, including Mind Body Green and Eat Well. Priscilla's greatest takeaway from the program was a shift in mindset. She thinks back to when she had a boss that didn't allow her to use her expertise, and she just can't believe how far she's come. Now she's a dietitian boss that knows her worth and is effective at putting her expertise out there so her ideal clients can easily find her, connect with her, and get the help that they want. Here are Priscilla's top tips. Number one, concentrate on progress over perfection. Knowing what you have to offer does make an impact for your ideal client, and it helps you take the big steps to grow your practice. Number two, have a growth mindset that's limitless. Know that your ideal client will pay your price. Number three, keep in the top of your mind what you do and how you can be more specific. When you accentuate the one thing you do really well, this helps your clients find you, and then they can get the results that they're looking for even faster. Pretty much everybody wins. Number four, develop conversations with your followers on Instagram. Priscilla reports, when I post what they want to hear and they comment, oh my gosh, that's so true. It's just so heartwarming. And it really boosts my mindset. And that's why I'm here. Developing posts from comments and questions that you get makes your posting easier and more important for your followers. And that in turn gets you more clients. And finally, if you end up having someone who wants to put you down or argue with you, just unfollow them. Unfollow or block anyone that's negatively affecting you and your focus on your work. At Dietitian Boss, we know that you have something to offer of value, and we're going to help you find the people who need what you do. By concentrating on those specific people, your clients who you're helping, you'll have a positive mindset and see tremendous growth, both in personal fulfillment and financial success. Here at Dietitian Boss, we want to help you get there. If you're feeling inspired, I want you to check out this story from dietitian boss Lane, who was able to grow her practice by showing up on social and niching down to a low-carb lifestyle to help her clients lose weight.